to the Hudson Valley, pal. Not after a hearty burger breakfast. Keep your legs fresh. You're gonna thank me later. And it's a no on the cape.
I think it's cool.
Take that off. It's disrespectful. Spider-Man doesn't wear a cape.
So how do we retrace Peter's steps?
That's a good question. What would I do if I were me? Got it. Step one, I infiltrate the lab. Two, find the head scientist's computer.
That lady with the bike is the head scientist. I saw her in this documentary at school.
Cool.
Step three,
I re-examine my personal biases. Step four, I hack the computer.
It's not technically hacking, it's kind of.
Now, hold on, I just lost my train of thought. Step five, download the important stuff. I'll know when I see it. Step six, I grab a bagel from the cafeteria and run.
So what am I doing?
Step seven, you stay here. You're lookout, very important.
Look, man, you gotta teach me how to do Spider-Man stuff, or I'm not gonna be able to help.
Alright. Watch and learn, kid. I'll quiz you later.
Why did I get stuck with a janky old broke hobo Spider-Man? That's new.
Mr. Mix, look at this data. I know you can't really understand it, but these are really good numbers.
And I got the password.
Mr. Fisk. If we fire again this week, there could be a black hole under Brooklyn. You see this? And this? This is multiple dimensions beginning to crash into each other.
Oh, this is pretty standard Spider-Man sticks. You get used to it. Watch this. He's gonna say, you've got 24 hours.
You've got 24 hours.
What this means is there could be a rupture in the space-time continuum.
Ooh, that's bad. Actually, everything she said was bad. I was lying before. What are you doing, bud?
I can't move!
Okay, relax your fingers. We don't have time. Just let go. Be in the moment.
I am in the moment. It's a terrible moment.
I'm not refusing.
No more excuses.
I just need more time.
They're right there. They're gonna see you. Miles, you gotta unstick. What do you do to relax? Relax.
Needless to say, I'm back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. And you're wreck. Ooh. Ah!
Teenagers, just the worst. Miles, where did you go?
I'm right here.
Where? I can't see you.
I'm right in front of you. Can Spider-Man turn invisible?
Not in my universe.
You just poked me in my eye.
This is incredible. Some kind of fight or flight thing.
What's that?
Remember this password. Capital DGFAMPESAND. $4 signed 358765345453 and download the schematic.
I don't want to do that.
While I turn on the charm.
Spider-Man?
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there.
Okay, I'm kind of freaking out right now. I mean, you're supposed to be dead.
Surprise. Oh, okay. That's a no-no. We don't like that.
This is fascinating.
Okay, that's my face.
Entirely different Peter Parker. Okay, a little bit of a gut, perhaps from dimensional warping.
Oh, yeah. I was way flatter before I warped.
5, 4, 5, 4, 3.
What was the rest?
Hey, how old are you? Because you don't look a day over 35.
This might pinch a little.
Organize your desktop, lady.